Okay, so I decided I was gonna draw the sigil there first. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paint over it with blood. Then I'm gonna let it dry, let it charge for a few. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm actually going to paint these little pots, the colors of the demonic. And so I did one for each one, for each member of the House of Baal. So, Beelzebub, Baal, Belial. So, each of the ones, we're just going to have their colors. Like I said, it's going to be traced over and painted in blood first, dried for a few days to let it really, really charge. And then paint it. And then these are the corresponding incense. And here is a little, I call it my all incense that's made for Satanas. And since all the demonic divine encompass him, of course, it would be in here along with some protection incense, some protection herbs, and something at the bottom. So that is actually in all three of them. And these, I'm actually going to carve into them while these are in here. So here's one for each divine. So that way, I'm going to do the wood carving this weekend when I actually have time. So that was that. I did those, and I'm still contemplating. I want to put some of these in here. I actually want something bigger. Put those in there, because I know there's something else I'm going to add to them. But so far, yeah, this is day four. Good old doggies. So, see y'all tomorrow.